I'm totally disappointed with myself because I always wanted to go to visit Soweto. I always plan to go to Soweto, but each and every time when I'm like, okay, next week I'm gonna go to Soweto, something happens, like something just come up, then I always end up canceling my trip to go to Soweto. So yesterday I just woke up in the morning, I'm like, you know what, let me pack my backpack, I'm gonna go to Soweto. Mind you, I don't know anyone who live in Soweto. I don't have friends in Soweto. So it was just me look for a taxi to take me to Soweto. It's not easy because one, I didn't know where I can catch a taxi, and I didn't know which side of Soweto I'm going. Yeah, so for those of you who are asking why Soweto, what is it about Soweto that you really want to go and visit Soweto? All right, so Soweto is rich in history. Like, if you are talking about the history of South Africa, Soweto is there. Like, it's where Nelson Mandela's house is. Yeah, so Soweto is just like a small South Africa. It's where like South Africa history is. I don't know if that even makes sense, but for me it's like all these celebrities, some of them, let me just say, like some of them, like Yvonne Chaka Chaka, if you are talking about Brenda Fassie, yeah, those people came from Soweto, and some of these celebrities still live in Soweto. So my plan was to go to Soweto and visit Orlando Towers, one. And I also want just to walk on the streets of Soweto and go to Vilakazi Street so that I can also visit Mandela House. And in Soweto is where you can also find Walter Sisulu Square. And there's also Hector Peterson Memorial. So it's like each and every corner where you go, you find something historical, something interesting. So for me, it made sense to go to Soweto. So I left home and I went to MTN taxi rank, just asking around where I can get a taxi to Soweto. So I asked one driver and he was like, where in Soweto are you going? So I just ended up telling him that I'm going to Orlando Towers. So he said, all right, so you need to take a taxi to Orlando East. So I took a taxi to Orlando East. I was so excited. So when I got there, I made this video. Hi guys, if you're new here, welcome. And if you're one of my returning subscribers, thank you for coming back. My name is Rachel Maweru. I do vlogs. So basically what I'm doing, I'm just exploring Johannesburg. So if that's what you're interested in, or it just sounds like something fun, please consider subscribing and just enjoy this journey with me. So in today's video, I'm in Soweto. Yes, Soweto is one of the famous townships here in Johannesburg in South Africa. So I'm gonna just walk on the streets of Soweto and just explore. Let's see what Soweto has for us, guys. Are you guys ready? Let's just walk on the streets of Soweto and explore Soweto. Let's go.
Thank you.
I went inside Orlando Towers, and people were drinking because there's like a pub aside, and you see some people are also at the towers there. I was taking photos and videos, but then it started raining, so I had to leave the place. In my mind, I was thinking, if I take a taxi from Orlando East to go to Vilakazi Street, by the time I reach there, the rain will be finished, like it will stop, you know. So I got there, the rain was pouring heavy. We had heavy rains. So the only place where I could hide myself was to go to this other pub. So I went in that pub and I ordered some food and something to drink. Then I was just sitting there and having a good time with the locals. And let me say something, that you know what, I was so impressed the way people live in Soweto. The vibe in Soweto is just unexplainable. Like, people know how to enjoy. Like, when it's weekend, people are just enjoying and having fun. So yes guys, I took this video just to show you how people were just like enjoying themselves and just having fun.
We'll be right back.
go back to Soweto. I just want to experience Soweto. I just want to walk on those streets in Soweto, and hopefully I'll come back with a lot of footages, I should say. Yeah, so I cannot wait to go back to Soweto. Soweto, I'm coming for you. Soweto, I'll see you soon. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video, and remember to watch some of these videos that are popping up. Yeah, all right guys, be kind to yourself and to others. I'll see you in the next video. Ciao, bye.